The Minister for Agriculture, Moses Vilakati, says fishing willy-nilly will soon be a thing of the past in the kingdom. The minister was speaking in the House of Assembly when tabling the Freshwater and Aquaculture Bill No. 17 of 2017. The Minister for Agriculture, Moses Vilakati, has tabled the Freshwater Fisheries and Aquaculture Bill No. 17 of 2017 in the House of Assembly. In his preamble, the minister said that the current legislation on the aquaculture is no longer relevant. The minister says those who will contravene the act will pay a fine of 25,000 emalangen or spend 25 years in jail. He also says they will need to have a committee that will regulate those who will want to have import permits. For Society TV News, I'm Linton Kule, Parliament.